Large part of the country is still dealing with snow, ice, and cold weather on this last weekend of fall. Jamie Yukas has the latest from Minneapolis.
Icy roads caused wipeouts.
More trailer, y'all. Check this
And even this tractor trailer to spin out and burst into flames near Baltimore.
Yo! Jesus Christ, yo!
Nearby, at least 60 cars were involved in a pileup. Dangerous conditions caused accidents from North Carolina to New Mexico. A half a foot of snow blanketed the Twin Cities metro area Saturday morning.
Hi, sir.
Making driving difficult, even for hardy Minnesotans like Tom Sima.
How are the roads?
Bad.
How bad?
Well, pretty bad. So we just gotta slow down and be cool.
Officers say there were almost 500 crashes on Minnesota roads. Now that the snow has stopped, a new danger is moving in, extreme cold. In Minnetonka, Minnesota, Becky Osley is preparing for temperatures that feel like 40 degrees below zero.
So what precautions do you take?
Well, getting gas. I have a quarter tank right now, and so we know the closer you are to a half a tank of gas, the more likely it is that it's not going to freeze with the cold temperatures that are coming.
In many parts of the country, today's high temperatures aren't much warmer than last night's frigid lows. In Tulsa, Oklahoma, fire officials warned against unsafe heating after a fire killed an elderly woman.
Turned all the gas burners on, and they set a fan next to it to blow that heat into the living room.
On the West Coast, heavy rain caused mudslides in the Los Angeles area. People there are still struggling to clean up.